Kamala does nothing and gets a full husband in the mail. Meanwhile, I'm trying to trick a gay guy into going to Johnny Rockets with me. You know what? I'm just too jealous to eat with you right now.
You know, I'm just a burden to you. So you can go to India alone. Or maybe take Kamala with you. She's the daughter you actually wanted.
Whoa!
Swishy.
I think you're friggin' cool.
Devi!
Kamala?
You forgot your lunch. I've learned the hard way that you shouldn't do anything on anyone's schedule but your own.
Come here.
I'll miss you, Kamala.
You can always visit me.
I'll come up for you. Go.
You know what, Kamala? I may not have any siblings, but you've been a really great big sister to me.